We are breaking news this morning. One person now is in custody after deputies responded to a domestic disturbance call in Pompano Beach. Upon arrival, deputies were informed that the suspect was inside the home with several small children. After deputies tried to make contact, the suspect barricaded themselves inside. That subject is now in police custody. BSO says the children were not threatened or physically harmed. BSO is still investigating.